Oh, hello. Welcome to our Today's Decay, where we celebrate births and beginnings of everything important since the dawn of time. Today is May 16th, and we missed yesterday, didn't we? I'm very sorry about that. It was a busy day. But we'll do it next year. And we did it last year, so you can always just, you know, search back to May 15th of the previous year, should you be curious what happened. Today, though, May 16th, in 1861, H.H. Holmes was born, the creator of a literal horror hotel filled with trapdoors and all sorts of ways for people to meet their grisly end. He built this horror hotel to lure Midwestern women who were attending the 1892-93, I forget, whatever, the Chicago World's Fair. And this is all documented in that really great book called Devil in the White City, which I enjoyed, but not the way I expected to. Olmsted, the guy that does all the flora and fauna for the park grounds, winds up stealing the show. And everybody I've talked to who's read this book feels the same way. They got drawn in by the serial killer story, and in the end, wind up going to Prospect Park and Central Park and like appreciating Olmsted and his work, because he designed those parks as well. And so you wind up like really celebrating trees and flowers. What a strange twist. Nobody saw that coming, huh?
No. Ah.
What else? Bull Montana, born this day, 1887. He was a boxer with these really great cauliflower ears and like a excellent like punched in face, full of character. He was like a character actor in early silent films. 1919, he was in While the Clouds Roll By with Douglas Fairbanks, where he plays this like drug-induced demon type character. He played Ape Men in Lost World and a bunch of other Lost movies. Really, really cool looking guy, and he got a lot of work back then. Yeah. Luna Park opened its doors on this day in 1903 in Coney Island. Built on the earlier and first amusement park, Sea Lion Park, built on like its foundation. And Luna Park, I feel like that's the one, because my family grew up in Brighton Beach, and that's the one my grandfather would regularly talk about. It burned down in 1944, so he would have been going there in the 20s and 30s before shipping off to war. And the photos of Luna Park to me are like quintessential, like as if it's Mount Olympus itself or something. So otherworldly and beautiful, and exactly what I wish to like time travel and see. Yeah. 1937, on this day, Yvonne Craig was born. TV's Batgirl, as well as, well, she was in a bunch of other things. The original Star Trek. Come on, down in front. The original Star Trek, for instance. But I have a special place in my heart for the 60s Batgirl, or you know, the Batman show with her as Batgirl. I have a signed picture of her up on the wall over there, which I'm very happy to have. And on this day, 1984, if you weren't sure, this film made it clear, Screamin' Jay Hawkins is a wild man. Stranger Than Paradise, Jim Jarmusch's Stranger Than Paradise, premiered on this day, 1984. So there you go, the whole day, from us to you. Till tomorrow. Goodbye.